And the Imo State government has taken delivery of 80,720 doses of COVID-19 vaccines at the Sam Mbakwe International Cargo Airport in Owerri. Speaking while taking the delivery of the vaccine at the airport, the Commissioner for Health in Imo State, Damaris Osunkwo, said the first phase of the vaccine would be administered to frontline health workers in the state. She urged residents to avail themselves to take the vaccine to boost their immune system to fight the virus. The chairman, Primary Health Development Agency, Maria Uzoma, said they have already trained healthcare workers that will administer the vaccine.
This vaccine is going to help them fight this disease. It's just a type of immunity that they will produce in the body, the T lymphocytes and B macrophages. They are going to fight this disease so that when the virus comes, they already have it in their body to fight it. So it's as simple as any other vaccine. And any mother will know that when you have a child, you must vaccinate the child. Now, this disease is killing. And in abroad, more than 40 million of people have taken this vaccine. So even in Abuja, they're all taking it. In other states, they're all taking it. I advise the Imo like that the cure has come, not the cure. The help has come. And that we should try and take this vaccine so that we can break the transmission of this disease. So
we have been doing series of training, right from national level to state level to local government level. So we have been doing some advocacy visits to influential people, religious people, religious leaders, traditional leaders. And we have been on the radio doing some jingles to tell Imolites that this vaccine is coming. Now it is here. We are going to bring it down to the local governments, to the grassroots. First of all, we do it first for the frontliners, for the health workers, the military, as the Honorable Commissioner said. Then this is the first phase. It has to run into four phases. After this one, we expect the second phase, and gradually we will reach every Imolite.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.